The atmosphere at the UN offices in Nairobi was scintillating with the idea of possibility. Meeting after meeting thrashed out both barriers and opportunities faced by entrepreneurs. Many of the concerns expressed were the same, centering mostly on the access to finance, which many times forces fledgling businesses to close shop. Take Damon John, for instance. Now a multi-millionaire and President Obama's ambassador on global entrepreneurship, while his urban clothing line, FUBU, was not an overnight success.
I closed FUBU down three times, running out of money. But I ran out of just a couple of dollars, and every time I get some more money, I put it back in.
Right back in the business.
Damon says the same spirit which makes a small businessman tenaciously work for a better future is the same one that keeps big businesses afloat.
What is the difference between a hustler and a shark?
A hustler, there is no difference.
Same thing.
There is no difference. You know, if you are an entrepreneur or even an entrepreneur, someone that works at a company, you're a hustler if you're going to have any level of success. Because you're hustling to, you're hustling to make the next move the best move.
The meeting also focused on the need to empower SMEs with more than just financing. U.S. Cabinet Secretary for Small Businesses Maria Contreras-Sweet explains.
What we have is a lot of know-how. There are a lot of people who know how to do things, technology, grow companies to scale. What Africa has is the wonder of a very educated people. You have people who not only want to start a business, they've started eight businesses through the Chamas, for example. And so you have a sense of entrepreneurship and you have vast natural resources. And so how do we combine this to say, what are your resources and how can we bring in some technical know-how, build partnerships that can be strengthening both our countries?
And while the mood is optimistic that fresh energy has been injected into the local entrepreneurship scene, experts are now urging local entrepreneurs to be smart with their ideas and protect their intellectual property. Ann Kiguta, Sunday Live.